Hello guys! Today I'm here with my friend Mariangela and we are going to spend our day together. Next week, we are sitting our first exam at university for our first semester. And I'm sitting an exam on logistics, and Mariangela is sitting one on mathematics. So for today, the first thing we decided to do was study. Yay! And we came to visit a cultural center called Stavros Niarchos Foundation, and we decided to come here to study for a change instead of studying at home. To leave again in a few minutes because we are going to visit an art exposition by Van Gogh. It's a very different exposition and you'll see why in a few seconds. Thank you. getting back home now. The exhibition was great. Like, it was an amazing experience, very different. And like, you would be in a room full of huge screens where paintings of Van Gogh would pass by, and then they would play in the background classical music, which would add so much into the atmosphere. It was great. And so yeah, that's all from us right now, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye!